name is have friends.
Alright, so the area is pretty much the same. So go up.
No machines. No tools.
Let's go find that gunsmith. He's upstairs now.
Look at that!
Booker, look!
Look at that!
Shrine.
Not a good sign.
It's a figure of Comstock now.
Not a good sign.
Where's the dragon?
Yeah.
Is he gonna be a white guy now?
No. He just got Americanized. Or like... Yeah.
Mr. Lin? Chen Lin? Excuse me, Chen Lin?
Who are you? You speak up! Speak up! Can't hear you over all these machines! Very loud!
I'm Booker DeWitt.
Stand back! These machines very dangerous. Wait downstairs with Mrs. Lin.
Daisy Fitzroy sent us. We need to talk to you about getting some weapons.
Machines very dangerous! No place for stupid people! Want to lose pretty head?
Mr. Lin-
Downstairs!
What is wrong with him?
Remember him dead in that cell? Maybe in some way he remembers that too.
Now meet Mrs.
How
Lin,
will you
Mrs.
reconcile
Lin.
That?
Oh, my husband. Calm his troubled thoughts.
Notice anything different?
That she's a white woman?
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm looking for Mrs. Lin.
I'm Mrs. Lin?
No, I mean a little Chinese lady. She was-
Booker. This is Mrs. Lin.
They took Chen's tools. What's he got without his tools?
Well, your husband is a bit out of sorts.
If he could work again, maybe... If he could work, he'd...
Mrs. Lin, can you tell me who took your husband's tools?
Goddamn police. They took them and locked them up in the impound in Shantytown.
I'm going to Shantytown. Won't you take me to...
Would having his tools back fix his mind?
Who cares? We're not getting any guns if Chen Lin doesn't have his tools. Let's head to Shantytown.
At this point, getting guns is obsolete.
Won't you take me to Shantytown? Am I gonna fight more people out here?
I'm gonna say no.
Did you notice? Lin had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
It's terrible. I'm not sure it's a good idea.
Some lively music, so... What's up?
What you do doesn't matter.
Yeah, what's up?
You're being taken for a fool.
Thank you.
Friend!
How is that?
Better than a slave. Well, he's what you tell those stuff shirts.
Got him.
Oh, I didn't know if I killed him or not, though.
No, you didn't.
Ouch. Bingo!
Ho. Hey, slam his head.
Goddamn, Python.
Walk past the guy. Protect your horse.
Holy crap! Elizabeth, move!
Behind you? Yo, good job.
I blame the tear.
You're not wrong.
Had people glitch through things.
Good reason. It could be an alternate universe where everything is glitched out.
That's the entire reason that they made the alternate universe, so they won't have to debug stuff.
To Shantytown.
That's everything of 24. Oh.
It's 24. Because Jack Bauer has something to do with this.
Jeremiah Fink has a philosophy. Ooh. You see, your company is like Noah's Ark.
You okay?
You have the lions, whose purpose is to keep order amongst the lesser creatures.
Music stops going
on. He's empty.
You have the cow, the beasts of burden. Now, they provide meat, milk, and labor.
Alright, this is really, I jump past them, and I'm back those guys.
The troublemakers will only serve to rile up the cattle.
I see. Yeah, I think he did.
Yeah, balls.
I need to pay my
way. Wait, you should. Yeah. Salt? Quick.
This is full.
Salt.
Oh, that's salt.
Do it. You hold on to this.
I'm stupid. I'm good. Oh.
Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
Wow.
Was it another one?
Yes. One, sir, evil.
Oh. Time to check these guys out. Are you down the boat? Yes, you are.
There's a salt right next to you.
Right. Good thinking.
For your
safety. Ooh,
800. And 30. No. We need ammo. Four.
Okay, well, again. A sniper.
Four.
Okay.
Right, pull the lever.
About what?
My finger.
Sorry, I didn't.
It's all right. It's as much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
Like, it's time to raise an eyebrow, but...
It's like she wants to still be mad at me, but at the same time she doesn't.
Oh yeah, I think she already apologized.
Nope. So, she apologized?
Yeah. She was like, yeah, I'm sorry for calling you a thug or something. I think you missed it, but it could be here or later on. But yeah, she apologized.
Frickin'.
Oh, he's like, oh my god. I'm so sorry! They won't come out. Like, they won't come close to you. They just stay there.
They can't throw.
But they won't like go through they won't go through the door. Well, I'm trying to say.
It's so weird. I feel like the cover is there because of the whole pair.
Stop zigzagging! Mother! Oh, he's done.
Damn.
Knock the launch up there. Whoa! Oh, hi.
Go ahead.
In case you need it.
Ooh, nice timing.
Booker, catch!
She just sniper on him. He's armored, so he's gonna take a lot of shots.
Here, ammo.
I'ma catch you. I'ma catch you.
Oh, I could have electrified people.
Yeah.
And just like the first line of shot.
Yeah. Either way, they both reached the middle.
The same place.
Yeah.
Is there anything around here?
Ooh. There's a freight hook.
I think I'm gonna go up there. to grab the rocket launcher.
Go ahead! I'll be fine!
RPG! Pick up! And
pop, pop. Stop. And drop. That was the catch rocket. What's over there?
I would not recommend you jump down like that, because you might lose health. I don't know. You want to take a chance, go ahead.
Well, what's the difference between me jumping down from there to here? It's a longer fall.
Yeah, good question. Okay, you're fine. But, yeah, I never understood it.
Upgrade the
polygon.
There we go. Polygon damage.
POI. Possess.
More money.
Damn, I'm just giving money from all sides.
That was only another one.
Yeah, I know, she sucks. Really nothing else that I want.
Nah.
For me, it's rocket launcher, sniper rifle, and I guess the bottle. It's time for the hand cannon.
Not yet. There is a vigor in there, but you can't get it at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can't get it. You gotta wait later.
What the fuck? What the hell just happened?
Oh, you jumped.
Oh, I see a lockpick! Woman. Why don't you search in places I'm not searching? That way you'll get more money. So yeah, this will open up after.
Yeah, later. There's a shotgun right next to it.
Well, considering I don't have any of the upgrades for the shotgun, I'm just going to do that.
Alright, well.
I'm guessing this is fixed now?
This is a different area.
Poof! Into Shanty Town we go,
where it's gonna be very depressing.
How depressing?
You see, like, kids on the street all wanting food.
Huh.
Yeah, I know.
Playing the world's smallest violin.
And then you see, like, some guy, like, preaching about the box, I guess. You see it right away once you get down.
Elizabeth, your shirt's kind of fucked up.
You must think me some sort of freak.
Oh.
A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. It must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have one.
Why? What did I do to them?
You frighten them.
Good.
Is that the guy preaching?
Yes.
This is what they want, brothers. To keep you so hungry,
brother
love. You can't speak what to make. To keep you so ignorant, you can't think of solutions to all your problems.
Crotch is on
fire. To keep you chasing that almighty silver eagle so you can buy everything they're selling to keep you down.
Hallelujah!
Testify!
Daisy Fitzroy says there's another way. Another way coming real soon.
I bet if I look through some trash cans, I'll find money.
And food! Well, most of the time, you don't find any.
Family starving, need food.
Ugh.
Well, you got roaches right there.
Slimy yet satisfying. Oh, we had chocolate.
What are you looking for?
These people are like this because of Fink. Maybe Daisy's
right. Neighbor?
Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Maybe she pays us.
Because you're like sniper, like so close to it.
This is kid. You shouldn't be up there.
We'll fall asleep and fall into a fire. That'd be very, very bad. All right, so no, wait, before you
check out over here.
Oh, yeah. If you want, cause a ruckus. Back it up, Scale. Kill them guy.
Bad for stealing money from poor people.
Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah, I don't understand these guys. You're just minding your own business and...
I think it's because I took that money. They call me a thief of ass.
Well, you got very close to that. Oh, man, I got one. Oh, my God.
Don't you come here for a hug?
Oh, my God.
Did I kill everybody? Or did you just run away?
Wait, check the person next to you, right? Would you?
I'm a bad person.
You're a murderer.
Oh, you got health.
Nice.
Hey, fella.
Oh, that's where
you did like a Christ thing.
Oh, you stole that. But everybody's dead, so it doesn't matter. See that food right there? Oh.
What the?
Go down there.
See all that food I ate?
Go down there.
I'm such a fatty.
Yeah, go down there. Because okay. I think that's where the whole...
Need money?
Ooh.
Catch, Mr. DeWitt.
You find money.
Much obliged.
In the trash? Maybe she stole the tooth. In which case, we're birds of a feather.
Alright, so... Oh. Alright, there's going to be two more guys asking for money.
Yeah.
Privileged types.
Spare some coin, friend. Not all of us are gainfully employed down here. And a man's gotta eat.
What? I was standing here!
Yeah, these guys...
I'm like, what do I do?
Either way, you kill them. There's like no option.
But there's no option to pay us. Nah, repeater.
Alright, Through that bar? Or that? Yeah, that's the bar. Okay, go in there.
I'm just gonna look at this trash.
That's a rotten banana.
Well, my health didn't go down.
I think your salt went down.
Hey, fellas. Is somebody playing that game where you try and stab?
Five fingers. I think it's
yeah. Cool.
You want to drink some weeks?
Hey, bro. Have some tough time. Hey, can I have a salt?
I'm just gonna take it for myself.
I'll have what he's having.
Oh.
I feel like I know this song. Just take the salt, Brian.
If you see the text in red, that means you're gonna steal it. But then again, you see them, vending machines, you could have, helped.
Really? Even the women? Even the women?
They're Irish women. Yeah. God!
It's like I dropped a nuke! Jesus!
Oh my goodness!
I'm a horrible person. What the hell is happening?
You kill them so badly that they just...
That they just turned into lines, polygons.
It's like a game for them. That's some money.
I haven't used any of my
figures
other than this.
At the moment, it's not worth it. Maybe the Devil's Kiss, but wait, there's two more you wanna possess.
Two more.
Oh.
It would suck if I was aiming at the other one, but it hit the same one.
Oh.
Oh! Wait. I don't pray that way. I know that song.
From what? He's thinking.
All the love I give you, take my tears, and that's not nearly. Oh, tainted love. Yeah, it's tainted love.
By who?
I don't know. I just know the song's called Tainted Love.
How do you know this song?
Touch me, please, I cannot stand the way you tease.
I know your music.
Yes, I do.
1912 music.
No, it's not from 1912. It's a recent song.
Want it?
Really?
Yeah, that's why I was like, oh, I know that song.
I guess it would be, I guess you heard from like somebody else. Redo it?
No, remember what they did with other songs? That they redid it for this era? That could have been one of them.
Usually there should be like a red tear for that to happen.
Well, remember when they were playing Girls Just Wanna Have Fun?
That's not, you don't even hear it yet. That's later on. Play the guitar!
Not yet.
Why?
Because I wanna look around here.
Hi there.
Ooh, apples.
Don't. Oh my god, why? That was for the kids! I should know how to play. You're such a bad person!
I left one. And I didn't know it was for the kids. What kids?
Behind you! In the corner.
Hey, look.
I said behind you, not like to your left. In the under the stairs. There.
Oops.
God. I'll play the guitar to make them feel better.
Will the circle be unbroken?
That should fix up the only half.
Would they have come out if I left the other two apples?
I don't know.
Or do they do the same thing?
They do the same thing.